people ask, what's it like having five kids? You got your hands full.
Yeah.
My wife and I used to love, before kids, going out to a restaurant. That's our date night. So here's what it's like having five young kids at a restaurant. Stop it. Stop it. I mean it. Stop doing that. Don't get down from the table. Sit up straight. Would you please stop doing it? Don't get down from the table. No, 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 no. Don't talk with your mouth full. Elbows off the table, please. Please sit up straight. No, don't eat that bread. Has jalapenos in it. Yeah, they're peppers. Yeah, they'll burn your... Just don't eat the bread, okay? Stop doing that. Yes. Don't interrupt. Wait. Yes. Don't interrupt. Wait. Yes. Really? Really? Okay, everyone, stop what you're doing. Go ahead, tell us what you were going to say. Oh, never mind, that's cute. All right, look at me. Look at me, my eyes. Look at my eyes. You're not looking at me. Look at my eyes. Stop getting down from the table. Why are you crying? I said don't eat the bread. No, wait. No, wait. What? Why didn't you tell me you have to go to the bathroom? Come on, I'll take you. Well, come on. Now you can get down from the table. All right, now. Why do you pee with the seat down? You know your mom hates that when you do it at home. It's so gross. She sits there. Why is your jacket on the floor? You know how many guys pee there? Because we have really bad aim. That's why. Yeah, right. I've seen you shoot, sniper. Let's go. Let's wrap this up. All right, wash your hands. Lift the faucet lever thingy. Lift. Lift. Like to the ceiling. Now push on the soap. Push. Don't lift. All right, let's wrap this up. Just stand by the door. Wait for me. Stand by the door. Don't stand directly behind the door, because if someone comes in, just get away from the door. Now sit here and do not get down from the table. Yes. Wait. Hold on. Yes. Wait. Hold on. For the love of all that's right in this world, stop getting down from the freaking table. Why are you crying? I said don't eat the bread. We won't be eating here tonight. So that's kind of what that's like at a... Yeah, thank you.